Hey guys, welcome back to another video of mine. Today I'm doing another reaction to Christina Aguilera's Reflection 2020 / Loyal, Brave and True medley from Mulan. Honestly, I think Disney are just really whacking out all those reflection videos out. I feel like there's so many reflection videos at the moment. I can't choose which one to react to because it's just too many. I want to do all of them, but time is not on my side. I thought it was a mashup at first, but it says medley, so it would just be two tracks side by side, I'm guessing. But yes, let's get started. It reminds me of the very first video she did. She's wearing the same black power suit. One of my favourite things I love is the instrumentals in this. Look at them glasses. It reminds me of Lady Gaga, look. The iconic red lips and platinum blonde hair. And red nails. Yes. She's cool. Her voice has not changed one bit. She still sounds incredible. She looks incredible. She's actually wearing the same outfit she was in the very first video that she did. 22 years ago, people. In 1998. Oh, her voice, the music, everything's just she doesn't even need the music video is so simple, it's just her singing. There's so much emphasis on her voice. Really reflects the power of her voice. Can't not sing along, but at the same time I really just want to listen to her voice. Oh, look at those specs. What are those glasses for though? I don't know. I guess it just adds to the look. It looks really vintage. Oh, yes. I need to show you a picture of what she looked like in 22 years ago in her video that she did. Same as this, the kind of official music video thing. What she looked like here, 1998. And what she looked like here, 2020. Like, outfits are the same. She's got that platinum blonde hair still. She's still rocking those red lips. And this time she's got the addition of red nails. Like, oh. Just so good. She looks so good, and those glasses really, I thought that was a weird touch, but you know, it takes kind of vintage. I quite like it as well. But her voice is exactly the same still. Like, how? Christina Aguilera, how did you do it? She just sounds beautiful. Her voice is perfection. I mean, I know some people don't like Christina Aguilera's version, but they prefer the original version, which is Lea Salonga, which I like too. I think that is very, very Mulan. I feel sometimes a difference when I listen to Christina Aguilera's cover of Reflection. That one honestly makes me feel so, so passionate. So much like fire in here, so much like more determined, motivated. But then sometimes when I listen to Lea Salonga's one, it sounds more like vulnerable. It makes me feel like I want to cry. Almost, it just really feels like it touches the part of you. Wow, I didn't realize, like, yeah, maybe sometimes you do cover up what you shouldn't, and But because her voice is a lot more softer, more gentle, and it just flows more easily, it just really pulls on your heartstrings, you know? But at the same time, this cover is mind-blowing. I still think it's amazing. And, like, Lea Salonga hasn't covered the Loyal, Brave and True version yet, which I hope she will do, because I think that would be amazing as well. And the fact that it comes out today, Mulan the movie, if you get Premier Access though, it costs £19.99. It's only available at no cost for Disney Plus subscribers on the 4th of December 2020. So you guys, if you're not willing to pay £19.99, you gotta wait until December. What would be really, really cool if they did like a Reflection, Loyal, Brave and True mashup. That would be revolutionary. The fact that Christina Aguilera and Lea Salonga have been with Mulan for so long, it would be really weird for someone else to try and cover that song. So I'm just really happy that Disney has called Christina Aguilera to do the cover again and to do a rendition, like 2020 version. This song just gets me every single time. The amount of times I've already listened to it on Spotify, just everywhere, it's just crazy. Like, that's why I'm wearing my red shirt. Let me know in the comments down below if you like this song as well, and if you like the medley, or maybe I should just email Disney and tell them to do a mashup or something, or someone can do it out there. Please sing a mashup song of the two combined, Loyal, Brave and True and Reflection. That would be awesome. I can guarantee you'll get lots of my view. But okay, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, guys. See you in the next one. Bye.